stomach.
That's the Shemana custom. The Shemana custom is to go to do service. So we've been together on a number of trips to Chaco, to Palenque, to Leon. In each one of these places, there's something to be done. There's some cleaning to do. There's some healing to do. And there's gifts to receive. To Prague, to Kulin. And in each place, there's a cemetery, there's a cathedral, the places which mark the map of the upper world, the places which are portals and access points to the upper world. And from those places, we try and go and hold a witnessing space to do cleaning, cleaning in ourselves, which cleans the upper world, and then to receive the gifts that are there to be received, to hold those gifts and then to pass them on. The whole spiritual world is reciprocal. We give and receive all the time, and we begin to realize that giving and receiving are one.